Brady Strickler and Sarah Campbell, who will be playing their last volleyball game on their home court tonight. They have devoted countless hours to this sport and to the Gull Lake volleyball program, and I cannot thank them enough for this. They have been an integral part of the program, and their presence on and off the court will be greatly missed after graduation. I hope all of you learned a little more about them from the program you received in the gate, so let's now meet them in person.
Number one, Brady Strickler. Brady is a second-year varsity player and starting libero for us. She is a great role model and leader for our younger players. Her favorite class is English, and she would like to visit Rome or Greece when she gets older. She will miss playing together as a team, but will be glad to get rid of those long morning tournaments. Some of her favorite memories are the game against Grand Rapids Christian, playing spike ball in practice. Her words of wisdom for the underclassmen is to don't take the last year of high school for granted and have fun. Give it your all while you can, because it goes by way too fast. Number one, Brady Strickler. Number two, Sarah Campbell. Sarah is a third-year varsity player and starting outside hitter. She is a great role model and leader for our younger players. Her favorite class is chemistry, and she would love to visit Italy when she gets older. Some of her favorite memories are spending time with all of her teammates and getting to smash the ball as hard as she possibly can. Her words of wisdom for the underclassmen: take every practice, game, and tournament to your advantage. Not a day goes by where you can't make yourself a better player or teammate. Also, enjoy the moment. It seems like just yesterday I was a scared freshman walking into a high school gym for the first time. Sarah Campbell.
Thank you.